maybe another rouge container. It's copper. There might be some writing on there. I'll get back to you.
The woman's last name was Ayer, and so it's like Aristocrat spelled with her last name.
All right. Good find. Thank you, Matt, for figuring out what that was.